गाइज वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल UV2022 एंड टुडे वी विल बी टेकिंग अ लुक एट द सीजन 7 अल्ट्रा लीग इन पोकेमॉन गो. सो होप यू एंजॉय द वीडियो. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस वीडियो. सो आई विल कवर एवरीथिंग दैट यू नीड टू नो अबाउट द मेटा एंड द बेस्ट टीम्स दैट यू कैन यूज इन द अल्ट्रा लीग. द अल्ट्रा लीग विल रन फ्रॉम मंडे अप्रैल 26 एट 1 PM टू मंडे मे 10 2021 एट 1 PM PDT. So now let's get into the best Pokemon that you can use in the Ultra League. So below is a list of the top 10 best Pokemon that you can use in the Ultra League. First Pokemon, the number one Pokemon that you can use in Ultra League is going to be Registeel in the XL form with the movesets of Lock On, Flash Cannon as well as Focus Blast. On number two we have Cresselia with Psycho Cut, Grass Knot which is a legacy move and Moon Blast. On number three we have Talonflame in the XL form with the movesets of Incinerate, Brave Bird and Flame Charge. Here Incinerate is a legacy move and it recently had its community day. On number 4 we have Shadow Abomasnow in the XL form with the movesets of Powder Snow, Weather Ball in the Ice Swarm and Energy Ball. On number 5 we have XL Abomasnow with the movesets of Powder Snow, Weather Ball in the Ice Swarm as well as Energy Ball. 6th number we have Stunfisk Galarian in the XL form. 7 with the movesets of Mudshot, Rock Slide and Earthquake. On number 7 we have Altered Form Giratina with the movesets of Shadow Claw, Dragon Claw and Shadow Sneak. On number 8 we have Registeel with Lock On, Flash Cannon and Focus Blast. On number 9 we have XL Politoed with the movesets of Mudshot, Weather Ball in the Water Form as well as Blizzard. On number 10 we have Swampert with the movesets of Mudshot, Hydro Cannon which is a legacy move and Earthquake. Some honorable mentions are going to be Mandibuzz in the XL form, XL Umbreon, XL Ferrothorn, XL Meganium, Articuno, XL Steelix, Shadow Swampert, XL Berserker, XL Lapras, Shadow Politoed in the XL form. So guys, there are a lot of options that you can use in the Ultra League. Guys, now let's get into the top teams that you can use in the Ultra League. First team is going to be Obstagoon with Counter, Cross Chop and Night Slash, Cresselia with Psycho Cut, Future Sight and Moon Blast, and Gengar with Shadow Claw, Shadow Ball and Shadow Punch. Second team is going to be Umbreon with Snarl, Foul Play and Last Resort, Skarmory with Air Slash, Brave Bird and Sky Attack, Talonflame with Fire Spin, Brave Bird and Flame Charge. Third team is going to be Mew with Shadow Claw, Dragon Claws and Flame Charge, Shadow Lapras with Ice Shard, Ice Beam and Surf, Sirfetch'd with Counter, Leaf Blade and Night Slash. Fourth team is going to be Charizard with Dragon Breath, Blast Burn and Dragon Claw, Cresselia with Psycho Cut, Grass Knot and Moon Blast, and Snorlax with Lick, Body Slam and Earthquake. Fifth team is going to be Shadow Machamp with Counter, Cross Chop and Payback, Shadow Abomasnow with Powder Snow, Energy Ball and Weather Ball in the Ice Form. We also have Shadow Snorlax with Lick, Body Slam and Super Power. Sixth team is going to be Talonflame with Incinerate, Brave Bird and Flame Charge, Cresselia with Psycho Cut, Grass Knot and Moon Blast, and Swampert with Mudshot, Earthquake and Hydro Cannon. Seventh team is going to be Shadow Machamp with Counter, Cross Chop and Rock Slide, Articuno with Ice Shard, Hurricane and Icy Wind, Snorlax with Lick, Body Slam and Earthquake. 8th team is going to be Umbreon with Snarl, Foul Play and Last Resort, Cresselia with Psycho Cut, Grass Knot and Moon Blast, and Gengar with Shadow Claw, Focus Blast and Shadow Ball. 9th team is going to be Obstagoon with Counter, Gunk Shot and Night Slash, Charizard with Fire Spin, Blast Burn and Dragon Claw, Cresselia with Psycho Cut, Grass Knot and Moon Blast. And the 10th best team that you can use is going to be Obstagoon with Counter, Gunk Shot and Night Slash, Cresselia with Psycho Cut, Grass Knot and Moon Blast, and Typhlosion with Incinerate, Blast Burn and Solar Beam. So guys, I think that I have covered everything that you need to know about the best Pokemon to use in the Ultra League and some of the best teams that you can utilize. And that was it for this video guys, and if you are not subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you click on the subscribe button as well as on the bell icon so that you remain updated with all the latest videos I upload. So that was it for this video guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.